ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, in just a few minutes, the presentation can be experienced from all around the World Showcase Lagoon. Due to lower light levels around the World Showcase Promenade, please watch your step and take small children by the hand. We also ask for your safety and that of our guests and guest members who remain on the promenade side of all the rooms during the show. Thank you for your cooperation. Tonight's performance of Illuminations, Reflections of Earth will begin in just 30 minutes. Thank you. Thousands and thousands of years before us to share the light and to share a story. An amazing story, as old as time itself, but still being written. And though each of us has our own individual stories to tell, a true adventure emerges when we bring them all together as one. We hope you enjoy our story tonight, Reflections of Earth.
Thank you.
Magical experience for you and yours. We wish you a pleasant evening and a safe journey home. Thank you and good night.
who has this person getting close to me?
I started. I'm standing up.
Oh my God.
Kirby.
Yeah, Kirby.
Kirby! This is hilarious. What's happening?
Dana doesn't know how to use that spot.
During this exciting time that we anticipate now more than ever the final presentation of Illumination, Reflections of Earth.
This award-winning nighttime spectacular is presented around and above world champions within. In tonight's performance alone, over 1,100 fireworks shells were launched and 7 state-of-the-art lasers crisscrossed the lagoon. These fantastic effects are controlled by 67 different computer systems around World Showcase.
Take a look around the lagoon. Can you find one of the large torches that circle World Showcase? In total, 19 of these world giants surround the lagoon. Each represents a century that has passed. The Twilight Torch, which rose from the center of the Earth globe in tonight's performance, represents today and the promise of tomorrow.
Thank you for accommodating this pause in your evening, as our fireworks barges return safely under the bridge. Please pardon any inconvenience. You will be able to resume your adventures in just a few minutes.
During this time of exciting progress, the Epcot family and guests around the world eagerly anticipate this final presentation of Illuminations, Reflections of Earth. This incredible nighttime spectacular originally opened as Illuminations 2000 and was a part of Walt Disney World's 15-month millennium celebration. Since premiering in fall 1999, this award-winning show has continued to amaze and entertain millions of guests at Epcot.
But as our leader and founder Walt Disney once said, around here, we don't look backwards for very long. We keep moving forward. And at Epcot, you will be able to resume your world travels in just a few moments.